how to log in to Coventry University of Aula. So if you want to log into your Coventry University of Aula, then first you need to open up a browser, any browser that you're comfortable with. And I'm here with Chrome browser. Simply go for the search bar and then search for Coventry University Login Aula. And once you've searched, here you will have the search, which is login to Coventry University. Click on that and it will take you to the login page. So to log into your account, first you need to enter your email on the first blank. And once you entered your email, you need to enter your password on the next blank. But if you don't remember your password, then you can go for forgot your password so that you can reset or recover your password. But if you remember your password, then simply enter your password and then you can click on login. And once you click on login, if your information is correct, then it will log into your Coventry University account. So that's it. That's how you log into your Coventry University of Aula. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.